present under the tree. Old Christmas carols being sung on the street. Lights fill the air. Love's everywhere.
It's the power of a simple gift.
These gifts are going to bless the children in a great way.
With these very simple gift boxes, the kids look very excited and very happy.
This is Christmas!
It's the power of love, shared through a shoebox.
This is for you.
When they count to three, they all open at the same time, and there's that big burst of energy.
When they receive a box, it is a message of the gospel.
It's a message of eternal hope.
A little gift like this means everything in the world.
For over 20 years, Operation Christmas Child has delivered hope to children desperate for the power of the gospel.
And God gave his son to this world.
I'm in a school in Bosnia. On the wall behind me are bullet holes and shrapnel holes. They've just distributed many gifts to these kids.
And to take these shoe boxes and see the little hearts pierced and see it followed up with the truth of the gospel is so important.
You'll cry a million tears, but it's worth every mile. It's worth every effort that's went into this.
What began as a mission to children in one country has grown to reach over 100 million children worldwide.
100! Yeah!
The mission? To share God's greatest gift, His Son, Jesus Christ.
So many children became Christian. So many families turned to the Lord.
Jesus said that you don't light a candle and put it under a bushel. You put it so the whole world can see.
Sparking new churches, new ministries, and new ways to reach children for Christ.
It's not just you give a box and we walk away. This is long-term spiritual effect that we're having on these communities and on these countries.
This is the celebration. This is the time to get ready.
I've seen how the spark has been lit, and this is just the beginning of it.
This is the time to reach the next 100 million.